Hey now, Steve Sievers from Bionic Buzz. We're here at Michael Campion's 16th birthday party here in downtown LA. We love him as the oldest boy on Fuller House. Let's go see who we can talk to on the red carpet. Cool, I know you can't talk about the upcoming season. What can you tell us about when you filmed over Japan with the band? Was it Sexy Zone?
Sexy Zone, yeah. Japan was super amazing and the fans were wonderful there. And it was really exciting to be able to travel to a different country to film an episode. It was a little bit different because we're used to filming on a stage and this was kind of like on location in different areas. And then filming the concert at Sexy Zone was amazing and there were like thousands of fans in the audience. And the Sexy Zone, the band, was really nice and
very
welcoming.
Have you heard of them before?
I didn't, but then they told me a couple weeks that they were going to be the band that was going to be on the show, so obviously I did my research and I watched some of their videos and they were really cool.
Well, you're an amazing actress and dancer. What was your original passion, though? Was it dancing first or acting?
I think deep down it's always been performing, but dancing is kind of how I got started. Okay. I started in Oregon, and then that's what brought me to LA, and then I did a couple years here in LA, and then I found acting, and then I was like, well, I like this. This is amazing, and so then I kept doing that.
Did you get cast specifically as the for a dancer role for the
I think they added that after they found out that I was a dancer, which has been great because I've been able to dance on the show, which is something that I do in real life. Yeah. So yeah, that's something that from me that they included in Ramona.
That's awesome.
Well, no, thank you so much.